New information coming to light concerning Governor Tina Kotek and how the role of the first spouse may be affecting employees in Salem.
So here's what we know just this afternoon. Our newsroom received thousands of pages of emails concerning Kotek and first spouse, first lady, that is, Amy Kotek Wilson. Now, Coin6 and other news organizations made that request for these emails after three senior members of Kotek's leadership team left their positions for various reasons, all that happening pretty recently. Those staffing changes coming shortly before reports surfaced that Amy Kotek Wilson sits in on staff meetings focused on behavioral health. Oregon's Ethics Commission also investigating multiple complaints about the duties Amy Kotek Wilson assumed after the governor took office last year.
One example in those emails of staff concerns came in a series of emails in late January. Yasmin Salario, executive assistant to the first spouse, wrote to Andrea Cooper, the governor's chief of staff, asking for staffing and security for upcoming events. Well, that led to emails between Cooper and Lindsay O'Brien expressing concern about the arrangement. Andrea Cooper and Lindsay O'Brien were two of the staffers that abruptly left the governor's office. Our investigators are still sifting through these documents, once again, thousands of pages, and we'll be releasing more as we process the information. The question, did the governor use the perks and powers of her office to benefit the first spouse? And that's what we're looking at as we comb through those emails.